lots of God. Don't be a eunuch in the palace.
Are you a eunuch in the palace? A man who is not fruitful. No curiosity, no activity. A man with no zeal and no natural love for God.
Are you a eunuch in the palace? Are you without seed, without fruits? Are you without a desire? Are you endless in the house of God? Don't be a eunuch in the palace.
The palace of the Lord.
Without sin.
listen to my voice. Jesus really needs to know how deep is your love, is your love, how deep is your love. He really needs to know that you're willing to surrender all of your life to His will and His commands. That's the least that you can do. Da da da.
That a man should give his life for you. Do you love the Lord like He loves you? Do you really want to do His will? Turned to Peter and said, I want to know if you really love me. Simon Peter turned to him and said, oh my Lord, why do you even ask?
Cause you know, dear Lord, how I love you. I will keep your command, I will feed your sheep. Yeah. Jesus asking you the same. Thank you.
But you love.
the power of God, so you can cast out devils. And as you go, you've got to preach my word. Preach about the kingdom of heaven. Oh, heal the sick and cleanse all the lepers and raise the dead. Freely you receive, so freely give.
If you're not harmless as dust, you will never, never, never make it. Ooh.
And if you're not wise, if any man come unto me and hate not his father and his mother and his beautiful wife too, and he hate not his children, yes, his brothers and sisters, yea, and his own life, he cannot be my disciple. Whosoever does not bear his cross and come after me, he cannot be my disciple. Money. It's just silver, it's just gold. You don't even have to have two coats, cause I will provide for you. A disciple is not above his master, so just try to be like me. And if they called me Beelzebub, then you can expect trouble too. Oh. But whosoever receives you, they receive me too. And I promise, if you give your life for me, you will find your life again.
If you're not harmless as dust,
you will never make it.
You will never, never, never make it.
Thank you.
you heard the news, I've been found by a brother. I wanna learn how to be a virtuous woman and be good to my man, in secret and in public. I want to obey what the word of God says. I wanna be a virtuous woman. 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 There are so many different kinds of women. I know I could be any kind of a woman. I could be an angry woman. I could be a brawling woman. I could be an odious woman. I could be a contentious woman. Woman, I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. I am gonna be a virtuous woman. I'll be good to him all the days of my life. I'll wake up early. I'll be hardworking. I'll bring him food from far. I'll gird my loins with strength. Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman, yeah. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. What kind of woman are you gonna be? God is gonna judge you. God is gonna judge you for the way you've been and how you treat your man. What kind of woman are you gonna be? God is gonna judge you. God is gonna judge you for the way you've been and how you treat your man. Oh, 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 oh. I am gonna be a virtuous woman. I'll be strong, I'll be wise. I will look well to my house. I will not be lazy. I will not be idle. I'll dress in silk and purple. My husband is gonna praise me. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman, yeah. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. What kind of woman are you gonna be? God is gonna judge you. God is gonna judge you for the way you be and how you treat your man. What kind of woman are you gonna be? God is gonna judge you. God is gonna judge you for the way you be and how you treat your man. Oh, I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. 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 Say, what kind of woman are you gonna be? Say, I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. What kind of woman are you gonna be? I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. Say, what kind of woman are you gonna be? I'm gonna be a virtuous woman. Will you be lazy? Will you be idle? No, no, no. I'm gonna be a virtuous. Will you wake up early and be hardworking? Say, I'm gonna be a virtuous. Will you dress in silk and purple or be like Rasta man? I'm gonna be a. Say, I'm gonna be a virtuous. Yeah, gotta be. Mm-hmm. What I've been going through, it seems I have a problem. And you may have it too. There's a guy who's chasing. He keeps chasing me. He keeps calling and talking. Hi, baby. I don't know what to do. He says, oh, baby, I love you. I love you. Whoa. Every day and every night we'll sleep together. Together all night long I feel your arms all over. I'll give you all my love. I said, hey, wow. Cause I didn't know what to say. This love, it's this love that I'm feeling. Oh, it's this love, it's this love, it's this love, it's this love that I'm feeling. Oh. And so I went to my pastor, I told him everything. Cause of the way I was feeling deep down in my heart. Said to me, if he loves you, he will not sleep with you.
No!
But he will love you and treat you right, cause love is special. And love is kind, and if he loves you, really loves you, he will wait for you until you marry. Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling? Oh, is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling? So friends, I wanna tell you what you need to do. Don't follow your feelings of the eyes and the lust of the flesh and the pride of life, but love with action. Oh yeah, indeed and in truth. And always ask the question, who wants to know the question? Say, what kind of love is this? Hey! Is it real? Is it love? Is it real? Is it love that I'm feeling? Is this real? Is this love? Is this real? Is this love that I'm feeling? Jesus love, Jesus love, Jesus love is the love that you need. Oh yeah. Jesus, love, Jesus, love, Jesus, love is the love that you need. Oh, greater love, greater love, greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life for a friend. Greater love, greater love, greater love hath no man than this. Yeah, it's this love, 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 love that I'm feeling. Ask yourself, little girl, is this love, 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 love that I'm feeling? Go to your pastor and ask him, is this love, 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 love that I'm feeling? Oh, is this love, oh, is this love, yeah, that I'm feeling, I'm feeling, I'm feeling, I'm feeling
at all. Kobe G was so exciting, but he was not a Christian, a genuine Christian.
My pastor said to me, the word of God is true. What has light got to do with darkness? Your body is the temple of the Lord. So don't give yourself to boys like PG, he promised me, and other girls, he promised to marry them too, but he lied to all of us.
salvation, Michelle. That's what's on my heart today. I cannot get over the feeling. So many lessons I have learned. I have learned that if you love, son. Whoa.
Increase our
us with men just like a flood. Let the churches be filled with lots of souls. Let the cities be filled with flocks of men. Whoa. Multiply them, they shall not be few. Multiply them, they shall not be few. I glorify them, they shall not be small. I glorify them, they shall not be small. We are the ministers and we are the priests. We are gonna pray to the Lord our God. We're standing between the porch and the altar. We shall not be ashamed. Say, multiply them, they shall not be few. Multiply them, they shall not be few. I glorify them, they shall not be small. I glorify them, they shall not be small. Say, we are the ministers and we are the priests. We are gonna pray to the Lord. God, we stand in between the porch and the altar. We shall not be ashamed. Multiply them, they shall not be few. Multiply them, they shall not be few. I glorify them, they shall not be small. I glorify them, they shall not be few. No, they shall not be few. Oh no, they shall not be small. No, no, they shall not be few. Oh no, they shall not. I'll glorify them and I'll multiply them. It's gonna be a mega church, a mega church, a mega church, a mega church. You'll be multiplying, you'll be glorified. I give you pastors according to my heart. You'll be glorified. Oh, I will multiply. Small, they shall not be beautiful. Oh no, oh no, not small. No, no, oh, oh. It's gonna be a mega church. Say, we're gonna be a mega church. 100,000 a mega church. Best love children, mega church. A mega church, a mega church, a mega church. They shall not be beautiful. Oh no, no, no.
Hallelujah. Charlie.